moment in your life when you knew that you were going to pursue music as a career?
It was kind of always in the back of my head because my dad's a musician. And, you know, I've been growing up with saxophone for forever, so it's kind of... It seemed like it wasn't really a choice, which I don't have a problem with it, but yeah. Okay, so this is a sextet. It's a group that I've been wanting to put together for a couple years now. I'm really happy for the opportunity from Jazz Bridge to put this show on. But we're doing the music of John Kirby. And John Kirby was a bass player and who grew to fame in the late 30s and early 40s and was credited for one of the first modern forms of the sextet. And a lot of his music is kind of obscure and not a lot of people play it, but we think it's amazing. And it has a lot of ties to the swing dance type of stuff. So it's kind of the bridge, almost the bridge between swing and bebop, in my opinion. So I think it's really important music and we're happy to bring it back. I got the opportunity to work with Jazz Bridge before. For one of my own projects, Jazzless Philadelphia, they sponsored us when we were just beginning, and they're kind of the reason why we're still hanging in there. So I owe a lot to Jazz Bridge. You know, all the stuff they're doing in Philly is really great and really necessary. And thanks again for having me, and thanks for everybody in Jazz Bridge. Really appreciate it.
If I had a ribbon bow to tie my hair and a gown of calico for me to wear, I'd surely get a sweetheart, a prince or a king, a palace somewhere I could have everything. If I had a ribbon bow to tie my hair, this old world could come and go, I wouldn't care. I'd stay up in my castle and alone I would wear. If I had all the live long day with the Lord above me, all I do is pray for someone to love me. If I had a ribbon bow so nice and clean, I could be a princess or a fairy queen. I'd stay up in my castle and have everything. What she wanted was quite plain, you will see. For often she would simply make this plea. All the live long day with the Lord above me, all I do is pray for someone to love me. Thank you. If I had a ribbon bow all nice and clean, I could be a princess of a fairy queen. Prince Charming, he would court me, his love he would swear. If I had a ribbon bow, a pretty little ribbon bow. Charming then would court me, his love he would swear. If I had a ribbon bow to tie my hair.
Josh Lee, everybody.